buddy. Yeah, I'm using that combo. And Lender's combo. Oh, I'm so good at this game. How are my TV just kind of stupid? Okay, let's try this. That flowers and time should be screen time. Oop. Oh yeah. Now there's just one more, generations. What would that be? Generations. I'm guessing it's something to do with this. Maybe the blocks and that doesn't make sense. Oh, what's this? Make sure you please tell clothes because no unpurchased items. Didn't I buy everything? What is this? Why are they telling me to buy them? Oh, are they the last things that I didn't buy? Pretty sure I bought a magnet. Oh my god, I can write so. No, I can't write anything. Is that thing in the back always spinning? Oh, it just turned off. What was that? Breaking weather report. There's gonna be another cold one, folks. The snow is coming down faster and faster every day, colder than the last. That can't last forever, hee. Get a nice cozy fire and stay warm inside, folks. Hee. Reporting from the weather balloon. Over the smokestacks, over the city, the weatherman. Thank you, weatherman. So, does everyone just have these fireplaces in their hands? I don't know if generations are in here. Did I just bring two of these? Or maybe it's in this one. 75 points! Oh, what's that? Base heater? Retreat flushing? Squirrel whistle? Fragile bulbs? Oh my god, what is that? What's this? Upgrade your mailbox to hold one additional item. Oh! Oh, that's so cool. Put him on top of there. Well, how did it just stop burning?
Well, everything just started burning somehow. Maybe the heater overheated.
Okay, clean up. Two letters. Oh, you've already found my second catalog. Did you know? Little Inferno comes with a free instructional video. Love, Miss Nancy.
Hey, kids! Do you like toys? Yeah! You know what's more fun than playing with toys? Huh? Setting them on fire! With your new Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace!
It's Little Inferno, it's Little Inferno just for me. I've got the fireplace that burns at 100 billion degrees. It's Little Inferno just for me. Shove them in the fire and breathe in the flaming potpourri. It's Little Inferno just for me.
But I thought playing with fire was dangerous.
Well, you're right. But up out of your chimney, way up in the sky, it's been snowing for years, and we just don't know why. Our world is getting colder, but there's no need for alarm. Just sit by your fire, burn all of your toys, and stay warm.
Propaganda video. Wow, they just blew up. What? It's like, I don't know if any of you watch Ren and Stimpy, but there was like a Ren and Stimpy theme commercial that used to play on there, and it used to be for a plank of wood, and they're like, hey, he's my best friend, he's Plank. Little Inferno is pretty much my favorite game, even though it doesn't make any sense. Buy stuff, burn it, and it gives you more money than when you started. I love free stuff. That can't last forever. Oh, I hope they release a free update of Little Inferno Fireplace with pink logs from Sugar Plumps. Shh. That thing in the back, it looks like a face, but it's not. Oh yeah. But it can see? I was wondering what that thing was. Okay, what can I burn that? Oh yeah, this thing I wanna burn. Best friend supplement pills. Oil barge. Green block, snake sprite. Oh my gosh, so much plushies. What is that? What the heck is this thing? That's for supplement too. Oh, I want to get that, but I don't want to burn anything yet. I want to see how much stuff I can burn. Snake surprise. Oh, no more coins. Come on! Oh, he follows my mouse, his eyes. Does that mean urgent? Yuck, this is so ugly. Oh my god, he's so dirty. You hear him? He's like, guess what? I'm making you something, because you're my pretty good friend. Even though you never reply to my letters, okay, but you have to send me something first. The thing you need to send me is red, and attractive, and has long, invisible arms. It's not love here, it's magnets. I need a magnet. Get your own magnet. I don't have any money. Let's burn all this. Where did all those needles come from? Where did all those syringes come from? Oh my gosh. Green stuff in there. Okay, I gotta buy like gold magnets. Oh my god, there's so much plushies. I'm gonna try and buy them all and burn them all. Oh. And I want a bigger thing. I
way to buy one of them? Yeah, thanks for making me play something special about it. Did you notice too? But don't worry, I'm still making you something. I'm not very good at deadlines, but you can have these for now. I think it's broken. I'll come on the team. Okay. Can I buy anything? Let's just burn it down. Let's just kill that. My god, that is so cool. Wandering eye, full metal heart. I'm gonna put the heart with the Vito. This is taking so long. Do I have new combos? Also, Generations is from the first one. There are so many. Building block building bricks. Oh, that must be the building blocks and the bricks. Fire breather. Watching the camera and TV? Magnetic heart. Okay. I think these go together. Oh look, it's sucking the fire up. Things are like exploding now. Okay. Well, I think that's enough burning for now. If you want to see more, leave a comment in the comment section below, and I'll play more. This game's really fun, even though it's just burning shit. Anyway, this has been Unkiejay from unkiegaming.com. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like the video if you do enjoy watching it, and I'll see you next time. Bye!